I got a call from Lee and then Robert about doing a Christmas album, and it sounded like something I not only wanted to do, but I really enjoyed this band.